depending upon other things are being for happiness. If that is there, otherwise what happiness? Now this person, nitya atmani truptaha, therefore nitya truptaha, therefore nirashraya, and this nitya atma cannot be taken away by anybody. Fully secured. Therefore, he doesn't depend upon anything, any being for security or happiness. What can bind that person? One very humorous thing I read about one Mahatma. Long, long hairs he had, and he was walking in one direction. All hair, because wind was blowing, so all his hair were again and again coming in front, and again and again he was putting them back. You know. Then what he did, he turned his face and started walking in the opposite direction. Then somebody asked, oh, Swami, you are going there, and what is the sudden you change to going there? He said, I was not going anywhere. To go here or go there, it doesn't make any difference. I am fine this way also, that way also. Idea is he is in joy. But when we do something, it is only for specific thing. And if that is not got, we are very miserable then. Tyaktva karma phala sangam nitya trupto nirashraya karmanya vipravruttopi naiva kinchit karoti saha. One more shloka for today, last. Okay?
Nirashiryata chittatma tyakta sarva parigraha shariram kevalam karma kurvannapnoti kilbisham.
Again, see the second line. Shariram kevalam karma kurvan na apnoti kilbisham. See, one point is again and again said, that such a wise man, even though engaged in karmas, but doesn't incur any sin, or he is not bound. He says, shariram kevalam karma kurvan napi. Even though performing sharira karma. Now sharira karma has got two meanings. One meaning is any karma done by the body. Or other meaning is any karma which is done to preserve the body. Because we have to sustain our life in the body, isn't it? So for the sustenance of body, karma is done. Or any karma which is done by the body. Na apnoti kilbisham. That wise man does not incur any impurity, sin. Why? Again, reason first line. Nirashihi yata chittatma tyakta sarva parigraha. He is nirashihi. Nirashi does not mean nirash, hopeless. Nirashi means the one from whose mind all expectations have gone away. Yata chittatma, the one who has complete mastery over his mind and the body. Tyakta sarva parigraha, the one who has given up all accumulation. You see, we go on accumulating things even though we don't need it. And all the time we think, maybe I will need it some other time, and they will keep on collecting. Or we keep on collecting things to impress other people. See, we have so many things in our house, you know. One man told me many people get into financial troubles because they buy things which they don't need with the money which they don't have, to impress people they don't like.
Or why you are collecting all this?
I have got these. Sometimes just to show off. Just for unnecessary, more than what is called required, and they create bondage only for. But when you say tyakta sarva parigraha, does not mean he throws away all accumulated things. That's not the thing. But what is required, what is needed, that is there. Nothing is done to show off or anything. And nirashihi, free from expectations, means what? Just now I said we expect security, happiness. Then again we expect appreciation from people. And all these things bind us. Now someone asks, is it ever possible to be free from expectations? Generally it is not possible. But we can try to become free from false expectations. What is a false expectation? If you expect sweetness from salt, that's called false expectation. But you expect sweetness from sugar, then it is right expectation. See, if our expectation is very wrong kind of, then that really creates sorrow. Our material things can give some physical comfort to us and all that. That's right. But happiness is a different thing. Peace is a different thing. So we should know, if I want peace or happiness, what will give me peace and happiness? If I want only comforts and some pleasure, what will give me that? Then if you work, you will not be disappointed. Nirashir yata chittatma tyakta sarva parigraha shariram kevalam karma kurvan napnoti kilvisham.